so you cannot decide if you want a tablet or a laptop. Why not both? In today's video, I will list what I think are the best convertible laptops in 2022. And to see the most up-to-date prices and find out more information about these mid-range laptops, you can check out the links in the description below. Let's get started. I want to get this video started with the Lenovo Flex 514, which I listed as the best overall. Just by its name, it tells us that this Lenovo laptop is one of the greatest when it comes to convertible ones. Flex means flexible, right? Let me tell you some more. A flexible laptop should have lightweight, right? Well, this one has a weight of 3.64 pounds and it is a thin laptop. Why is it flexible? Just by the name of it, 360, this laptop already says, hey, you can rotate me however you want. There are four modes that this laptop can be used. First, as a laptop, as a tablet, as a tent, and also in stand mode. Is it already understood that it is a two-in-one laptop? I guess yes. It has a touch screen which comes at the display resolution of 1920x1080 pixels. It is 14 inches big and it delivers a full HD display. The refresh rate works at 60 Hz and a plus also goes for its backlighting keyboard. It is powered by the AMD Ryzen 5 4500U processor and the dedicated AMD Radeon graphics. And based on these features, this laptop is considered a very powerful one. It includes 16GB DDR4 RAM and an SSD of 256GB. There is a special feature that this laptop includes. It is that it comes with a digital pen which allows usage of the screen without touching the screen. You get me, right? This laptop lets you enjoy 10 hours of battery life. If it runs low, the recharging time is very quick. And in 1 hour of charging, you can get 80% of battery. Pros: digital pen, backlit keyboard, and battery life. Whereas for the cons, a little bit heavy and the display is not very bright. Next online, weights up the HP MBX360, listed as the best runner-up. This HP laptop has an interesting name. Should we envy it? I guess some other laptops may do because it really has great features. HP laptops always look good. This one is fully covered in a black color which gives the laptop a sleek and stylish design. The X360 on its name says for its convertibility and flexibility so that you can easily rotate the laptop and use it however you want. The screen size of this laptop is 15 inches and it comes in a full HD touchscreen. The display resolution is 1920x1080 pixels and the screen includes edge-to-edge glass which is a high protection of the display. Besides that, the display is WLED which means that it delivers to you a crystal clear display. As per its refresh rate, it works at 60 Hz. The HP MBX360 is powered by the AMD Ryzen 7 5700U processor and AMD Radeon graphics and it includes 16GB of RAM with a 512GB of SSD. Based on its capacities, it can be used for many things and it is a very powerful laptop with a combination of the CPU and GPU. As a special feature on this laptop, I would like to mention the backlit keyboard which is very comfortable while typing and on it is found the fingerprint reader for easier access and unlock of your laptop. The ports found on this laptop are for USB both types, HDMI and an SD media card reader. As wireless, there are included Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connections. HP claims that this laptop should stay with you for a whole day based on the battery life and it also has a quick charging time. Pros: powerful fingerprint reader. Cons: heavy for tablet mode and no 4K display for some people. None other than Dell 9310 XPS can be mentioned as a convertible one and it is listed as the best for editing. Is any of you an editor? Well, if any of you is, then this can be the right choice in case you are searching for a convertible and a great editing laptop. Covered in a silver color and made of aluminum, this laptop already says, hey, I'm strong. It is a durable laptop and it is also flexible since it is a two-in-one laptop. With a 360-degree hinge, it can be rotated and flipped on any way that you want it. With its anti-reflective touchscreen that is 13 inches big, you won't encounter any reflection from the outside world. The display works at 1920x1200 pixels and it is a full HD WLED with clarity and the refresh rate is 60 Hz. Differing from the other two laptops I already mentioned, this laptop is powered by the Intel Core i7 1165 G7 processor and the integrated Intel Iris Xe graphics. The RAM includes 32 GB, while its SSD has 512 GB of storage. I already mentioned that this laptop is a great one for editing. That doesn't mean that it isn't used for anything else, but still, the editors seem to love it. On the black keyboard of this laptop is found the fingerprint reader, and also this laptop has a lid sensor, and that allows the laptop to be turned on just by opening its lid. In this laptop, we encountered ports for USB Type-C to A, microSD card reader, and also the one that never is missed, a port for headsets. As wireless, it includes Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. The battery life delivered from this Dell laptop can hold up to 14 hours on a single charge, but you should know that the battery life is based on the usage. Pros: lit sensor and great connectivity, whereas for the cons, not upgradable. Moving on, I would like to tell you about the Microsoft Surface Pro 8, and this one is the best for productivity. Microsoft is a well-known company, and it is in charge of many things that we may need. In this case, I chose this laptop, which has been one of the choices for people who like convertible laptops. Like most convertible laptops, the Microsoft Surface Pro 8 is flexible so that you can use it in any way. It is made of magnesium, which is a high-quality material, and it delivers to the laptop a sleek look. The display of this laptop is shown at 2880 to 1920 pixels on the 13 inches big touchscreen, and the display is a multi-touch one that comes in full HD for a better quality of whatever you need it for. Besides that, Microsoft included the Pixel Sense Flow display, which recognizes objects placed on the screen. There's a difference though. This laptop has a refresh rate of 120Hz when compared to the others. Another laptop that is powered by an Intel processor, and it is the Intel Core i5-10210U, along with the Intel Iris Xe graphics, and it is also a powerful one and makes this laptop a very fast one. The RAM included on this one has 8 GB, and the SSD has 128 GB. This laptop has a built-in kickstand, which, as many say, is healthy for you and also for the laptop. It keeps the screen upraised for the place that you are working at and protects it from anything. The laptop also has a detachable keyboard that makes it an amazing convertible laptop. The ports that are found on this laptop are two USB-C ports and Thunderbolt 4 ports, along with the wireless connectivities, which are Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. The battery life of the Microsoft Surface Pro 8 varies on its usage. It is a laptop that has an average battery life, which can work at 8 to 10 hours. Pros: built-in kickstand, high refresh rate, and detachable keyboard. Whereas for the cons, it doesn't have many ports. Lastly, I will review for you about the Asus VivoBook Flip 14, listed as the best budget. I really can't finish this video without mentioning a budget laptop. This one comes from Asus, and it is one of the best models of convertible laptops from Asus. Let's see its features. I would like to mention that this laptop is a slim and very stylish one, combined with the small dimensions that it measures. Not only small, but also lightweight and a body covered in gray colors. It owns a very durable metal hinge so that you don't have to worry at all about its durability. The screen is a 14-inch big glossy screen that has a nano-edge Full HD display. It is a touchscreen with a viewing angle of up to 178 degrees. The display resolution of it is 1366 to 768 pixels, and the refresh rate of this one is 60Hz. Asus powered this laptop with the Intel Pentium Silver N5030 processor and the Intel Ultra HD Graphics 605. The RAM of the laptop includes 4 GB and a 128 GB storage capacity. People say that the Asus VivoBook Flip 14, besides being a stylish laptop, is also a handy tablet or any other thing that may be in between them. Plus, it comes on a reasonable price tag, which is an affordable one. It also has a fingerprint sensor and TPM, which is a technology that is used for security. The connectivity of this laptop is also a feature that it owns. There is found a micro HDMI port, USB ports, and also an SD card reader. An all-day lasting laptop, in my opinion, is a must. Well, here it is, this laptop that delivers a battery life that is capable to hold up to 12 hours. Pros: great display and reasonable price tag and TPM technology. Whereas for the cons, it only has 4 GB of RAM, for some people, of course. All right, guys, with that being said, we came to the bottom of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video to be helpful. And of course, if you have any questions about the products mentioned in this video, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can. Until the next video, stay safe, take care, and peace out.